board. Hold on tight.
Batman speaking. Warning all of you to brace yourselves for big news.
The biggest.
Tell them, Robin.
Holy superlatives, Batman. It's really exciting. Soon, very soon.
My path is clear, my timing's right, and I'm a skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio. I come to chase your women and drink your beer. Pop the top off a rolling rock, turn up that rock and roll. Don't lay no boogie-woogie. Oh, I wanna hear that music in my soul. Second gear down Main Street, roaring into town. Women, grab your children, bolt the door, shut her down. Peeking out from windows while the menfolk pray. Speaking frightened whispers, hell, the weak ones faint. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Is it a demon in the air? A fire-breathing baby-eating, mother-beating bear? Is it murder? Is it rape? Is it the Watergate tapes? Or a mere hallucination caused by folks from outer space? No, it's a skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio. He's come chase your women and drink your beer. My, here he are, you see him striding to the bar. He's got a girl on every arm and three or four to spare. Hell yeah, ain't he neat, dressed to kill from head to feet. The tavern glass down, people stare in disbelief. He got his chrome-plated platform, 9 inches high. Batteries in the soul, neon lights on the side. A patent leather jacket with a picture on the back. It's Marilyn in the nude with a tattoo on her ass. That skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio's come to chase your women, drink your beer. Stand aside from the bar if you haven't come to drink. Throw your water in the sink, give me whiskey in my glass. Bourbon tastes mean, but it sure beats Listerine. It gets your breath twice as clean, get your high twice as fast. Run out of wild turkey, Jack Daniels is fine. Keep a can of tiny cold rib wine. Tequila in a pinch, or even vodka's alright. I got a roaring in my ears, got a burn in my eyes, and I'm a skinny little boy from Cleveland, Ohio. Come drink your women and chase your beer. Good people, good people. Now you know my story, you're aware of my curse, and how this decent model citizen was transformed by lust and thirst. Take heed of my warning, walk the straight and narrow trail, shun the galley painted ladies, bright lights and booze, wealthy. Sitting all alone watching TV, home in bed, and your skin will start to prickle, and your hands will start to sweat. You reach for the bottle just as sure as I stand. You raise it to your lips, you take a drink, and then shazam, you're in. Ectomorphic young man from the Midwest come to rape, pillage, and plunder all over flatland of Cleveland. Skinny little boy.
Gottfried here. There was no one bigger when it mattered less. The man with the perfect face for radio. The tattooed madman psycho, Mike!
See that sign? This is real, brother! This is wrestling!
To back up into the ring in just a moment or two for more exciting fucking action.
The music is pumping! Davis Arena is rocking, and you see the fan favorite Mickie James making her way out here representing WWE Raw. We've got a wild, wild match tonight, Al.
Oh, yeah, we do. I am excited for this one, Dina, not just for the obvious reasons.
Introducing first, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James. And and her opponent. This could prove to be one of the loudest ladies' matches we've had in Davis Arena in quite some time. You hear the crowd, you see who's making her way to the ring. Representing WWE SmackDown, the blonde bombshell herself, Al. Where's she going? What's she doing?
Whoa, hey, we might get lucky. Now we got another girl in there.
She's got a production assistant and on her hand. Oh, into the ring.
I was strangely turned on by that.
And her opponent from Cincinnati, Ohio, Jillian Hall. Deuce Mahoney, your referee.
I'm excited for this match, not just for the obvious reasons, Dean. It's a Raw versus SmackDown Survivor Series preview right here at OVW tonight.
Mickey James in the middle of the squared circle. She's ready to go. Jillian Hall measuring herself right now. Got a little jaw jacking going on back and forth. Collar and elbow lockup.
There's a lot of pride on the line in this match, Dean. Mickey James from Raw, Jillian Hall from SmackDown. Who will take away the bragging rights? Who's the better brand? Who's the better woman? And if you ask me, they both look pretty good from here.
Well, this has been brewing for some time. We've had some words stated in the locker room, some things stated in some parking lots. It's gotten a little out of hand, and this has worked its way here into the squared circle. Spinning and spinning into the corner. Jillian Hall forcing her way out in a show of strength.
Jillian Hall's got the height and the leverage advantage, but Mickey James, he's got the heart.
Mickey's saying, come on, let's go. Collar and elbow lockup again. Jillian Hall into the side headlock.
Jillian Hall just wrenching on Mickey James's head.
Sets her up for the right across the ring and stopped by Jillian. Drops to the one knee. Cranks on that headlock again. Goose Mahoney making sure it's not a choke.
Mickey James ought to tear that like horse's bridle or that dominatrix headgear off of Jillian Hall. That thing that she's wearing to protect her.
The M word, huh?
Yeah, the guacamole.
Collar and elbow lock up again, and right now Mickey James with the advantage.
Ask me though, it looks more like a wart. Now Mickey James though, cranking on that head harness, driving that metal cup, that protective cup over the wart or the mole or the beauty mark. Jillian Hall and using it to apply the pressure to almost pin Jillian Hall.
All right, come on, Mickey James working her way out of the head scissors.
Mickey James nipping up out of that head scissors and now telling Jillian Hall, bring it.
Oh, boot into the gut.
Jillian suckered Mickey Hall, Mickey right in on that one.
Jillian right now cranking on that left arm. Mickey looking for a way out and cartwheels one way out of it. However, Jillian quickly reverses it and puts her on her back.
That's right, Jillian had the advantage. She had the leverage. She's got that joint, the wrist joint twisted, where she could crank the whole body down. Mickey trying to bridge up out of it, but Jillian Hall wisely knocking the hips back down to the mat. You control the hips, you control the shoulders, you control the joint, you control the whole body.
Right now, Jillian Hall in the control again. A cartwheel caught in midair. Turns it into a hurricanrana. Excellent move. Oh, man, what a dropkick from Mickey James. Jillian Hall felt every bit of that.
Mickey James is so varied with her attack on Jillian Hall. Jillian has to keep changing up her strategy to keep up with Mickey. Whoa, hurricanrana. She's got her hook, one, two. Jillian just barely able to kick out that hurricanrana by Mickey James.
Jillian stunned. Thought it was all over but the cry, and she comes in and catches the and then Jillian drops Mickey down onto the lower turnbuckle right between the eyes.
Jillian Hall was playing possum, drawing Mickey James in, and Mickey got overconfident, came in a little too fast. That cost her.
Here's Mahoney stopping the illegal maneuver. Jillian Hall right now is just gauging her smell. And Mickey comes up firing.
There is no reason to treat a woman's chest like that, Dean.
Oh, man, another chop.
And Jillian Hall with a big five arm to Mickey's head, and Mickey keeps firing back. Jillian's got a handful of hair. Drives the knee into the stomach and the face of Mickey right down into the mat.
That'll change her profile. Hooks the far leg. Mickie James kick it out. The Richmond, Virginia Spitfire. You're going to have to do a lot more to her this early in the match to get a quick pinfall.
This is where in the match Jillian Hall can be her most dangerous. Once she's up, she's up. She's got her hook. One. No. Jillian knows the momentum has swung in her favor, and now she's going to take advantage of and not just beat Mickey, but punish her.
Sends her for the Irish whip into the corner and blasts Mickey James there. Jillian Hall right now gauging herself, getting a little run.
Oh, beautiful back handspring. And Mickey with a counter with the boots to the back of Jillian Hall. Whoa! Mickey again got a hook. Her can run again on Jillian Hall.
Excellent maneuver on Mickey James. Hall comes out. Oh, man, and lays Jillian Hall out. Another clothesline. And what a fist from Mickey James.
A fist right into the beauty mark, into the bowl. Knocking the guacamole out of Jillian Hall. And Mickey James going after Jillian now with a vengeance.
Irish whip and plants Hall into it. Comes
off the ropes. Elbowed.
Disengaged.
One, two. Oh, no.
Man, I thought that was it, Al.
I did too. We'd have put a win column in the Raw brand. Oh!
Again, don't forget, this is a Raw SmackDown Survivor Series preview. As Mickie James gets the right across the ring, ducks under the clothesline.
Whoa, up through. Oh, Jillian Hall, beautiful counter right into a backbreaker on that tilt-a-whirl. Head scissors, got a hook, one, two. Mickie James kicking out again.
And Jillian Hall takes a personal front at it. She thought it was all over but the crying. Not likely.
Jillian Hall now punishing Mickie James. Got her bent halfway backwards.
Bruce Mahoney making her break at home, but again, Jillian Hall.
Driving the leg over now, choking the life out of Mickie James.
Jillian Hall using every bit of that 5 count she's got coming to her.
And it's all perfectly legal, Dean. It's all within the 5 count. As long as she breaks that hold before the count goes in by the referee, she can do as much damage as she can.
Dando talking trash to her, smacks her in the face, pulls her up by the hair of the head, and plants her into the turnbuckle.
I think that Jillian Hall has lost her temper and is now no longer focused on just pinning or beating Mickie James. She's trying to punish Mickie James. They may end up costing Jillian.
Oh,
rolling through. One, two.
What a reversal by Mickie James, and Jillian Hall comes down with a double axe handle across the back, and now Jillian's choking her.
Jillian blatantly choking in front of the referee. Obviously, Jillian losing her temper and losing her cool, flirting with the chance of the referee, Goose Mahoney, disqualifying Jillian. And look, right back at the choke again. Obviously, Jillian is so far gone, so lost her cool, lost her focus, she's jeopardizing the match by taking chances right in front of the referee.
Mickey with a couple of fists trying to work her way out. But Jillian picks her up and plants Mickey in the middle of the ring. Jillian is again gauging herself, comes off and drops an elbow after a cartwheel. Hooks the close leg.
Two. No, Mickey's got to hook one. Two.
Man, almost grabbed the hammer twice right there.
Every time Mickey almost gets Jillian Hall, it just motivates Jillian to become more vicious, more punishing on Mickey.
Here the crowd. They're pounding the boards out here at Davis Arena.
That's right.
Get a little momentum from Mickey James. Oh, and Jillian Hall plants the elbow and lays Mickey out.
Crowd firmly behind Mickey James, not just because she's on Raw, but they like her. She's a good girl. Oh! Goose Mahoney obviously seeing Jillian Hall choking Mickey James.
Quick Jillian Hall pulling Mickey James up by the hair of the head, up to one knee, and now all the way up, hooks her up. Could be the sidewalk slam. She's got her poise for it.
Jillian go over the backbreaker and now just rubbing salt in the wound, if you will, by bending Mickey James, trying to bend that back over the knee. Look at Jillian. Look at Mickey, though. Mickey showing such heart, such determination, fighting back. Smart wrestling, though, on Jillian's part. She knows she's got the wind. She's got the ribs hurt by Mickey James. She went right after him, but no! Mickey charging into the turnbuckle and driving Jillian Hall headfirst into it. But Jillian again going back to the ribs, staying focused on the injured body part. And again, Mickey going to the turnbuckle and driving Jillian's head into it again.
Two impacts into the face of Jillian Hall. And now an elbow from Mickey James. Another elbow. Jillian spins her around, puts her in the front. Oh, hold on. Mickey's working the fist after another to the gut. What a boot from Mickey James. Jillian Hall is vulnerable.
Mickey's got her hooked up. Jillian counters. Didn't want to get hit with that swinging DDT. Oh!
Couple of quick boots from Mickey James has laid Jillian Hall out. A reverse spinning back kick to the back. Jillian Hall tried to work her way away from that. Mickey just caught a glancing blow, but still caught it.
Oh, no. Mickey had caught more of that kick. I think this match would have been over, Dean. As it is, Jillian Hall is on Dream Street. She's got her eyes glazed. And again, now Mickey adding to it by giving her that forearm right to the face. And now, nice big running five arm as Jillian comes off the ropes.
Jillian Hall is stunned. Mickey James is gauging that kick, but Jillian catches it coming.
Oh, Mickey goes for the enziguri. Jillian ducked it. Jillian's got her hooked in a single leg Boston Crab. Remember, Jillian's been working on the ribs and the lower back of Mickey James during this whole match. And now Jillian smartly going right to that single leg Boston Crab and put that pressure on that lower back.
The crowd trying to be the inspiration for Mickey James to reach the rope.
Mickey rolled through.
What a maneuver. Mickey James right now with the advantage of Jillian Hall reaching for the ropes.
Looks like Mickey's going for the Texas Cloverleaf. All she has to do is turn her. She's got her turn. That's it, Dean.
Jillian Hall.
All she has to do is set her hips down on top of Jillian's hips.
She's reached the rope.
Jillian made it to the ropes. Goose Mahoney telling Mickey to break the hold, and Mickey rightfully so, not just breaking it right off the bat. Oh!
A boot to the side of the face of Mickey James. Jillian Hall working her way back up to her feet now, suggesting to the crowd that it's time for her to go. However, Mickey James works her way out of that.
Oh, no, Mickey's got it hooked up again, but no, Jillian again counters. Well scouted by Jillian Hall. Oh,
man. That's got to be it. Jillian Hall, she's covered. She's hooked the far leg out.
One, two, no.
The heart of Mickey James is being shown here to everyone at Davis Arena.
Where did she find it to kick out of that, Dean? Jillian Hall with the X Factor. Hit Mickey James clean, dead center in the middle, and Mickey James still was able to kick out.
Oh! Nobody home on the leg drop. Mickey James quickly back up to her feet, spins Jillian Hall over, grabs
her. Shut up, DDT! Jumping DDT! That's it. Mickey James with the jumping DDT.
She's trying to make the cover, hooks the near leg.
One, two, Jillian with her foot on the ropes.
Mickey James is stunned. She thought it was all over, but the crime. Jillian Hall takes this opportunity to create a little space between her and Mickey James as she gets out of the squared circle.
Jillian Hall looked like she was going to leave, Dean. Looks like she's taking off. Mickey James doesn't want her to go, though. Grabbing her by the hair. Wait, Dean, what's going on? Jillian's got something in her hand. Goose doesn't see it. Oh!
Man, Jillian Hall just laid Mickey James out with the clipboard.
Mickey had shoved Goose Mahoney out of the way. Goose did not see Jillian Hall striking Mickey James with that clipboard. One, two, no!
Mickey kicking out.
Look at the look on Jillian Hall's face. She knew that was it.
Whether it was instinct or an angel in her ring, Mickey James has kicked out of that. Jillian Hall's beside herself, but she's climbing, Al. What in the world?
What is Jillian Hall going to do? Oh, no, Mickey stopped her. Well, I bet that hurt.
A fist from Mickey James. Trying to get the leg of Jillian Hall back, and another fist from Mickey James.
Mickey's climbing. What are these two girls going to do, Dean?
A high five.
No! She went for a hook and ran off the top rope, and Jillian Hall blocked it.
Jillian Hall still climbing. Mickey James is vulnerable.
Mickey James is hurt.
What in the world?
Jillian Hall blocking. Oh, my God.
Wow.
The Anthem 450. 1, 2, 3.
Your winner, Jillian Hall.
Well, Al, it's SmackDown 1 and Raw 0.
Yeah, but the big winner tonight, Jerry, was OVW.
There's no need to fear.
Psycho Mike
is here.
Hey, this is the Tattooed Madman Psycho Mike. And if you don't want to get locked in a mental ward with me, you'll click like and hit subscribe now.
I've seen your stupid videos. Actually, I'm lying. I haven't seen your stupid videos. I've heard about your stupid videos. From me to you, go fuck yourself.
See you on the next episode of Psycho Mike's Twisted World of Masters of Mayhem. So, stay sick, turn blue, scratch glass, climb walls, but most importantly, do it while you can. Don't get caught. And stay fucking crazy. Huh?
You to stay sick, turn blue, scratch glass, climb walls, but most importantly, do what you can, don't get caught. I'd stay fucking crazy.
Oh.
Son of a bitch.